What was left when that fire was gone? I thought it felt right, but that right was wrong. All caught up in the eye of the storm, and trying to figure out what it's like moving on. And I don't even know what kind of things I said. My mouth kept moving and my mind went dead. So picking up the pieces now, where to begin? The hardest part of ending is starting again.